evening, everybody. I'm Teresa Priolo in for Antoine and Christina tonight. It has been snowing throughout the day across the metro area. It is downright sloppy out there, and as the storm makes its way across the tri-state, road crews are doing what they can to try to keep our streets and sidewalks safe.
Teresa, it's one of those things that you can't keep people at home, but if you go out, you drove here, right? It's a little...
Well, at least we've had practice in weather like this, right?
Right.
All right, Inez, thank you so much. Well, the storm did not keep Santa wannabes from taking part in the annual SantaCon pub crawl. In fact, there were so many red revelers, several were actually kicked out of some local bars. It's just a little bit of a tease, enough to make us forget what we just experienced.
That's
right?
It. Clean everything out, get a break, and then back into the icebox.
All right, well, at least it looked pretty today, right?
Yes, it did so far, and it'll look prettier, too, later tonight.
All right, Nick, thank you.
Sure.
One boy's love of football has him one step away from going to the Super Bowl. Cordae Sidnoris from Harlem. He's been chosen as a finalist in the Together We Make Football campaign. All right, Ryan, thank you. That field sort of looked like a slip and slide with all the snow.
And we were just discussing, I can't remember the last time they played that game in snow.
All right, that's the news for now. Thank you guys for joining us. I'm Teresa Priolo with Nick Gregory and Ryan Asalta. We hope to see you again at 10. Stay tuned. The Fox 5 special, Where'd You Get That? Have you guys seen this?
Yeah.
All about fashion coming up next.